I'll be looking at the kangaroos. Similar to a meerkat, one feels. Perched there on its hind legs. Once you're looking at the talent on show, yeah. Oh, there they go. Yeah, yeah, that's not bad. Great
front strength there, one feels, by the kangaroo. Vertical jump that will turn heads, that's for sure. Haven't really seen any real speed from them, but I think the real winner there is the height they get in the jump. Very similar to a few players out there. I think he looks like a kangaroo.
Sure you'd love to be out there training with the boys?
Yeah, you know, I played out yesterday. It was a bit sore, took a couple of weeks when I wasn't supposed to. So today I got some magic from Doc. He gave me some nice fluids, putting my shoulders so I can be fine. So I'm going to rest today and tomorrow, and I'll be fine for captain's run. But then Saturday I'll be ready to join you.
Good. I took a little strain to the knee yesterday. What are your thoughts been on Brisbane so far?
I took a little bit of a knock to the knee yesterday, playing a bit of touch. Got into a tackle with Beefy. But Brisbane's a lovely town, a bit humid, a lot like Durban. But I think the boys can pull it through the weekend. Boys are in high spirits, so let's hope for the best.
Chippy, we've got a couple of days left on tour. How's it been, you know, from a logistical point of view? I think the results haven't gone our way, but off the field?
Now, off the field's always amazing. I pride myself on ensuring that the players have no issues off the field. So our transition from one city to another is always as smooth as possible.
Yeah.
Last night, since about 12 o'clock midnight, I was busy planning and reorganizing the trip back with DHL, with the Qantas Airlines and with my liaison officer. On Friday depart Sanctuary Cove again with the support of DHL, who will move all our excess luggage and baggage down to their storeroom and lockup area at the Brisbane International Airport. And they will meet me at 03:50 on Sunday morning.